Hello and welcome to the lecture session on type 3 problems. In today's lecture or in the video, I'm going to present what is a type 3 problems. In type 3, finding of a harmonic conjugate and an analytic function. Here are some steps involved in it. Given u, find du by du x and du by du y, or given v, find dou v by dou x and dou v by dou y. Step 2. Consider the CR equations ux is equals to vy and vx is equals to minus uy. To find the conjugate, harmonic conjugate, that is v, when u was given, replacing in the third equation, dou v by dou y is equals to f of xy, dou v by dou x is equals to g of xy. To find u, whenever v is given, replacing in 3 into, that is dou u by dou x is equals to f of xy, dou u by dou x is equals to g of xy. Integrating both sides and find the constants. In the next step, consider f of z is equals to u plus iv. Replace x is equals to z and y is equals to 0 to find f of z. Similarly, it is applicable for the polar form also. Show that u is equals to r plus 1 by r cos theta is harmonic. Find its harmonic conjugate and also find the corresponding analytic function. Given u is equal to r plus 1 by r into cos theta, we will determine what is ur and u theta. So ur is given by, here cos theta will be constants, therefore derivative of r is 1 and derivative of 1 by r is minus 1 by r square. And u theta, when we do, this part will be a constant, derivative of cos theta will be minus sin theta, therefore minus of r plus 1 by r into sin theta. Once again, we need to differentiate this with respect to r. So we get 2 by r cube into cos theta. With respect to theta, if we do, it is minus 1 by r, sorry, r plus 1 by r into cos theta. And here, we can observe u r r plus 1 by r u r plus 1 by r square u theta theta. That is 2 by r cube cos theta plus 1 by r cos theta minus 1 by r cube cos theta minus 1 by r cos theta minus 1 by r cube cos theta. So all the terms gets cancelled, it will be equals to 0. This is actually the condition in order to prove that u is harmonic. Actually they have asked us to show that it is harmonic. So the first condition, it has been proved. Now in order to find its harmonic conjugate v, and also to find the corresponding analytic function, let us proceed further. So u is harmonic, we have proved. Next, dou u by dou r is given by this, and dou u by dou theta is given by this, which we have already determined. And according to the CR equations, dou u by dou r is equals to 1 by r into dou v by dou theta. Dou v by dou r is equals to minus 1 by r into dou u by dou theta. So 1 by r into dou v by dou theta is given by 1 minus 1 by r square into cos theta, and minus r into dou v by dou r is equals to minus of r plus 1 by r into sin theta. That is, by replacing dou u by dou theta as minus r into, that is in this equation we have replaced it, and similarly this equation dou u by dou r is replaced with this. So we are getting everything in terms of v, because vr and v theta we are getting it. Now we need to integrate in order to get a common function v from these two equations. Let us do the integration now. So v is equal to integral r minus 1 by r cos theta into d theta, that is dv by d theta, dou v by dou theta if you take. Now, if you are integrating with respect to theta, function of r will be added as a constant. Similarly, when we consider this with respect to r, that is dou v by dou r, if we consider, then a function of theta will be added. So from the first one we get r minus 1 by r, because we are integrating with respect to theta. Cos theta will be integrated, we get it as sin theta. When we do the integration of this, we get it as r minus 1 by r into sin theta plus the g of theta. So v is given by this. So by comparing a 1 and 2, f of r and g of theta will be 0. Therefore, v is equals to r minus 1 by r into sin theta. This is the function we are going to get it. It's a harmonic conjugate. F of z is equals to u plus iv. Substituting the values of u and v and put r is equals to z and theta is equals to 0, we get it as z plus 1 by z cos theta cos 0 plus I times of z minus 1 by z into sin 0. Anyway, sin 0 is 0, so the entire imaginary part will become 0, and cos 0 is 1, so we get it as z plus 1 by z, which is analytic function. This is a required analytic function we determined. Next, let us take one Cartesian example. Show that the function is harmonic, that is half times of log of x square plus y square. It is harmonic, and find its conjugate and also find the f of z. So usual procedure in order to prove that it is a harmonic means uxx plus uyy should be equals to 0. That means we need to differentiate the given function u with respect to x twice and with respect to y also twice. After that, if you add it, it should be equals to 0. That proves that it is harmonic. In order to prove the, in order to find the conjugate of it, again ux and uy we will consider and proceed as it is. So, given u is equal to this, ux is equals to 2x divided by 2 times of x square plus y square, that is x divided by x square plus y square, and uy is half times of 1 by x square plus y square into 2y, that is y divided by x square plus y square. And again, if you are differentiating uxx, on simplification we get it as y square minus x square, that is by using the quotient rule. So quotient rule, when we apply for this one, x square plus y square into 1 minus x into derivative of this denominator is 2x divided by the denominator whole square. This on simplification, y squared minus x square we get it, because x square minus 2x square is minus x square. Similarly, again by applying the quotient rule and all that, we get x square minus y square divided by x square plus y square the whole square. And we can observe this term and this term both are same with a negative sign. When we add it, obviously it will be equals to 0. That shows that it is a harmonic function. So uxx plus uyy is equal to 0, hence u is harmonic. Let dou u by dou x is equal to this, and dou u by dou y is equal to y divided by this one. Consider the CR equations, dou u by dou x is equal to dou v by dou y, and dou v by dou x is equal to minus dou u by dou y. So dou v by dou y, that means this will be replaced with dou v by dou y, is equal to x by x square plus y square, and this is replaced with minus of dou v by dou x, that we will take the minus sign in the right hand side. So on integration of this function with respect to y, a function of x is added, whereas when we integrate this dou v by dou x with respect to x, it is integrated, therefore y is added, a function of y is added. And in this one, since we are integrating with respect to y, x is taken as constant, and here y is taken as constant and it is taken outside. Next, v is equal to x into 1 by x into tan inverse of y by x plus the function of x. So we get tan inverse of y by x plus function of x. Whereas here y and y cancels, tan inverse of x by y we get it, but with a minus sign, plus g of y. So this is minus of tan inverse of x by y plus g of y. So v is equals to tan inverse of y by x plus g of y. That is, by taking the minus, this will get interchanged. So when we compare this, v is same as that one. That is, f of x and g of y will be 0. So we are getting tan inverse of y by x as the v. So we got the v and u is already given. Let us consider f of z is equals to u plus iv. That is half times of log of x square plus y square plus I tan inverse of y by x, because the v is obtained here. So we will substitute. Put x as z and y is equals to 0. We get half log z square plus I tan inverse of 0. And we know the tan inverse of 0 is 0 only. So the imaginary part will become totally 0. And here log of z square is there. That is half log of z square. So it will be log of root of z square. So root and the square gets cancelled. We get it as only log z, which is analytic. Let's take another Cartesian power type of problem. Given u is equal to x square plus 4x minus y square plus 2y as a real part of an analytic function, find v and hence find the f of z in terms of z. Here they have not asked us to find out prove that it is harmonic, so no need to do the second derivative, only the first derivative is sufficient. So u is given, let's find what is dou u by dou x, that is 2x plus 4, and dou u by dou y is minus 2y plus 2. We know that dou u by dou x is equals to dou v by dou y, and dou v by dou x is equals to minus dou u by dou y as a CR equations in the Cartesian form. So in the left hand side of the first equation, dou u by dou x is replaced with dou v by dou y, and in the second one, that is dou u by dou y is replaced with minus of this one. So let us take the minus sign as it is in the right hand side. So here it will be plus 2y and minus 2, we get it. Now we need to integrate this equation with respect to y, adding a constant as function of x. And this equation when we integrate with respect to x and adding a constant of y, a function of y. So on integration, v is equals to 2xy plus 4y plus f of x, and v will be 2xy minus 2x plus g of y. In comparing 1 and 2, we get f of x is equals to minus 2x, in g of y is equal to 4y. So v is equal to 2xy plus 4y minus 2x. This is what we are getting. Next, let's find out the f of z. F of z is given by u plus iv. So v is replaced here. Now put the x is equals to z and y is equals to 0. You get z square plus 4z minus 2iz, which is analytic. Thank you.